Marshall Brand, we are still at Spectra Salon. Before we left, we have been digging into the topic of relationships, celebrities and relationships, because very many people out there are so biased when it comes to a celebrity wanting to be in a relationship. Many of them say it's just a ruse to get more fame or more followers or more money. So, Gasha, this question, you feel free to answer the way you want to answer it. Female artists, it is rumored, we do not have a specific spot to be like you, but it is rumored that female artists are very much tempted for example, especially after like a performance. You guys have gone to Jinja, you have performed from at Vumbula, and you come off stage and your manager introduces you to a couple of respected men wanting to invest in you. Now, it comes across when you are in a relationship, like you said, you are in a good relationship with your man right now, and now you've gone to perform. They bring you this potential sponsor, but his intentions are not your intentions. His intentions are very different from what you want. I know it has never happened before. Gosh, I just want to tell you, it has never. You have met someone who has given you that platform of they want this, they want that, and they'll give you this. So tell us more about that.
Ngawo gambie chitufu. It's right. Nta temptations nyenje. Like in everything we are doing. Kubanga ne mirimu emirala oja bisangayo. But my opinion is kastomanya choyagala. First of all, everyone is going to be like nkwagala oli mulungi. But how are you going to handle it? Ngabulyo mwachi kugambye. Why don't you focus on what you want? Yeah? Ono omuntu bwajanga aze kusponsoringa. Let him sponsor. That's it. I mean, relationship to zigatam business. Chibate chijja ku working out ngabo kyagala.
At card now, that doesn't. Most girls are already yonga yakulira mu hustle. She knows what it means to look for money. And then this person comes. Yes, his intentions are not the ones that you're expecting, but what he's gonna give you is gonna make you better at it.
First of all, patience pays. Okay? Or you know, kwela patient muli chimuchi okola, you know? Ate bagamba is a come, is a go. Why don't you wait? Huh? She baguwe gomba na ya ina process ja isemu. I mean, tosa abuka dala. Like ogendeli nga toyise mukube tufu woko mokola boti woko mo failinga chovola babana abamu nga yali ya desperate a failinga nga tachimekinze. But I think amagezi genandi wadeba na abana nga bobo ekintu wobo kyagala chobo focusinga ko they are going to come nga baina buli kimu, you know, but focus on what you want. Otegera, be patient, focus on what you want.
So you as a person, you as Alan Cruz, what would be your reaction to kugamba, Alan, I'm gonna help you out with your career, I'm gonna push you here and there, but I need this and this and this and this, wait, like at this time, what would be your reaction? Jukida, you have a woman, what to gamba, you know, mkazi, you're trying to work for both of you, obviously, what to kola weka, you work for you and your family, and this person is giving you an opportunity, but going across your moral codes. What would be your reaction and your answer at that point?
Okay, my point is, such people don't come because they want to sponsor. Such people come into our lives because they are crushing, because they are testing one-to-one-to on each celebrity, you know. Some ladies be there and be like, you know, after Cruise, I want to go to Gundi, I want to go to Gundi. I want these young boys to feel how do they do it, you know. But, narigami mvubuka went, be wise. Beda mugezigezi. This entertainment industry, omugezigezi aitawo. Siku government do it. But if you find someone who has an opportunity, ngojetaga. Get away. You know, me always, I'm a funny person. Me, I'll make sure nkukwata bulungi ne nkunyonyolera saidi yange
n'omufula
mukwano gwange. In a long run, solo kulabanga ndaba bwe nagamba instantly, I want us to be friends. Oyinza obutakikkiriza. But nja tekawo omuzannyo. Then after some good time, you'll be like, kala nkazanyazanya nnyo. So, time bwe najja tujafuka ba mukwano. You know, I've ever done it. And then someone told me after some good time, nangamba, negweka cruise okimanyi nalinze ngama ajja kunsonyiwa but negweka cruise okimanyi nalinze you get and then
and then
she said but nagenda okulaba ozanyira zanyo ino mzanyo mungi right now we are friends oyino mzanyo mungi nanga but negweka cruise wafuna otya wakwana otya mchalao ngo ino mzanyo mungi so namu buzabuza. You get? Ate
nisuganga kuagalira yo in that you way. Get? Yeah.
Nisuganga tukola business. Nisuganga tukwatagana. Right now agamba sisobola. You get? So the same to the young girls. To falling in like so fast, too fast. You get? Bera mgezigezi. Koze jemikwano jetaga. Omanyu abantu bajanga really. Ajawo I know muliro, yeah. I know muliro but
you guys have both given us both of your perspectives of what you would have done in that situation. There is a person out there that he or she wasn't molded in a way of thinking like that. For them, they take what comes. Opportunity comes, somebody has offered you a plane ticket to London. Because the things you've gone through in your past, I'm less than compared to what he's actually offering you. Most people go in head over heels, ngabagamba, chasaba, it's not a big deal. I'll just give it to him and he gives me what I want. So what do you, why do you think they would opt for that option?
Me, I would say, abamba funyemu nti, omwana aba yakulira mu mbeera embi especially njja kwogera ku side y'abawala ladies emitima gyabwe giri real yes guy ayinza okuba nga alina ssente naye nga ye tamwagadde lwa ssente n'ayagala personality naga oh maybe this person asobola okunnyongerayo okuvaano wendi kamwagale annyongereyo n'okuvaano wendi so nga ate ye kyayagala kirala okitegeera kyovula abamu osanga nga ne nude pictures bazifulumiza kumbe oli someone came with different intention
and something else came up
the relationship with a different intention okitegeera you had a good intention someone had a bad intention you get but there are those that have also gained out of it nga it has been positive okitegeera buli kimu kyagezesa
era kidda wali we wagambye olina obeera mugezigezi kubanga si buli kimu nti kijja kujja nga kibi kusaidiyo waliwo ebijja nga byakutrayinga use your mind omanye nga bwe nina okihandolinga oluusi nekikuviiramu bulungi oluusi nekigaana
does this also happen let me say your morals they go against what that person is offering you naye nawe just oli mukowo you just want to reach where you want to reach no matter what. So I think that cuts across to women or men out there. No matter what.
Over what?
I don't know. Is perspective, is it still in people?
No, it's still there because mwana hasa eno waliwo ekisawo tukanaweetamu ebintu jugete waliwo ekiseera omwana waatuuka I'm not saying people should do it but waliwo ekiseera omwana waatuuka nga any opportunity that comes agenderawo okitegeera because abaatobye nnyo otuuka ekiseera n'osaba n'osiiba n'okola buli kimu and there comes a point where you're like oba katonda yeno chance jampadde.
Is that also why many girls now are opting for those places in Dubai? Tuala bagenda Dubai mbu bagenda kucheyo ebintu ebicho, like is it the same, like baba just by same bintu bijinga bakoye nga bagenze? Because obviously the stories I've heard from my friends abroad bagamba it's not easy. Life out there is very hard. Omwala agenze hustling and aye byaitamu
zitamu.
I don't know how people have the strength.
I think abantu omuntu abana abo baba koye mangu. I mean okutuuka nga okoye fine naye olina okubeeramu ne kahuman. Walonga otuuka nga okoye badda naye nga waliwo kyotasakola. You know, naddala abaana abawala wokoma okwekyawa okoma okola ebintu ebitali bit.
You know kyenzikiriza, one thing I accept is osobola okwekyawa naye taking a chance emu ku emu nga bwe weetegereza. You get, but the problem is with the youth nti wekyawa lona nokukwata Beni Dickson gundi
bulichekitegera.
At the same time then that's where things go wrong, ushitegera.
Yeah.
But you take time
and you everywhere
and fenga abamu abakiriza waliwo situation wetuuka ng'okoze nnyo ebikolobero bingi.
Alan kasoke kupasika mukapa. Let us go for commercial. Guys, we are about to reach the end of the show, but don't worry. I hope you guys have picked a leaf from what we're talking about. Let us go for a commercial break. When we come back, we're going to conclude with a few of the remaining questions that we have for our guests today. Let us come back.